So I'm cutting these scapes for two reasons. One of them is they make a delicious treat. I'm going to stir fry these up with some sweet peas. And it also helps to drive the nutrients down into the bulb so we get a better garlic harvest this year.